Hello, this is Rob DeSimone, live on the air, playing Fallout 4. I'm now going to be one of those guys who plays video games and then talks to people while he plays.
Howdy, General.
Damn it. You fucking scared him.
Someone there? Huh? What's that? What? I hear someone. Who's there? Garrett, stop.
Thank you.
Not now. Oh my god, it's happening.
Edward, switch over to the Hartley modulator.
Can't
you copy?
Gene, now. How's this?
Oh, that's done it. Edward, what's going on there?
We're under attack. They're inside the building.
Inside? Can you keep them out of the basement?
I'm trying, Jack. I've never seen raiders this way. For God's sake, Sammy, the doorway, right there. Sorry, things are a little busy around here right now.
Listen, if they're inside the building, you have to go to the office and shut down the elevator. You can't risk them getting to Lorenzo.
Got it. Office. Elevator. You better round up whoever you can and get them.
Hello? Edward? Come in! Edward! Ah! There's no signal at all.
Excuse me.
What's happening?
Not now.
If these people are inside Parsons, if they free him...
What's
going on?
Don't worry, I'll handle it. That was Edward. He's at Parsons, the old asylum. They're under attack by raiders. It's strange.
Let's go.
Good. Alex, hold on. Weren't you off looking for Imogene? Did you find her?
Yes, I found her. She's fine.
Oh, good.
At least there's one small comfort on this terrible day.
You'll be wanting to be paid, of course. Caps is what you use. Before we go, I need you to understand something. When we get to Parsons, you need to do exactly what I tell you. Nothing more, nothing less. Is that clear?
Got it.
Good. Make sure you have whatever you'll need.
I always knew it would end this way. I never should have allowed you to lock up Lorenzo in that place.
That isn't helping, Mother. And as I recall, using the serum was your idea, not mine.
So what are you going to do?
I said I'll handle it. I'm thinking.
This looks like it opted out of the war
Ready?
Entirely.
Let's go. You should know. Dangerously unstable after handling an ancient artifact he found in Arabia. I spent my life trying to figure out how to cure him. It's the artifact that made Lorenzo so dangerous. I'm sure his psychosis would be cured. All my attempts have failed. It's fused too tightly with his nervous system. You may have guessed by now that my family and I have lived for a very long time, thanks to the serum derived from my father's blood. I discovered the alterations to his blood in some of my earliest attempts to remove the artifact. I eventually isolated the anomalous compounds, which led to the serum treatment we still use. I'm well aware of the apparent conflict of interest in my father being the source of the treatment that has prolonging my own life. But I assure you that if I had the chance, I'd gladly give it all up to have my father back, even for a short time.
Yo, what's up? Hey, you there? Oh, what up, bro? Oh, I hear you. I don't know, nothing. Oh, well, you could have done it through YouTube. Yeah. Oh, yeah.